like to cut Ed's hair all the same time.
Oh.
Very pressure.
Whoa.
Oh. We have very similar that the University of Hawaii.
That's a real one.
Specially designed lasers, which if you're not careful will burn your eyes out, as I learned the hard way.
Science
of Hawaii. And you can measure the subatomic particles there in what we call light. There's some complicated chemistry, physics, and mathematics involved in which, all of which I failed. So please don't ask me to explain it. Yeah, I knew I should have fallen asleep in my business class.